No.
As did Paul Rosenthal. He's a speechwriter for President Clinton and the senior domestic policy speechwriter for Vice President Al Gore, also one of the founding partners in the firm. West Wing Writers.
No. Nope. You shouldn't have tried to bite that, and you wouldn't be punished.
And it is, as Ed said, a remarkable...
Nope. No, ma'am. You have 10 more minutes in there. Nope. No.
Well, say now, Bo.
Don't you rip your blanket being mean. Being mean. Being mad.
Kick that ball's ass.
That's not, no, you, that
take
don't.
Take it out on the ball.
Yeah.
In some ways. You're all in frustration.
No. No, 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 ma'am. You better stop that. Lay down. No. No, you went time out. No, you shouldn't have tried to bite daddy. No. No, ma'am. Nope.
That troop was really directed at the people behind him. On behalf of America, the Congress is separate from